Paula, it's Steve. How are you going? I just got an email through that we're going to be partners for the Border Stars Dance for Cancer. I'm so excited. What I've got for you is I'm going to send through a couple of dance clips that I've been working on and just see what your thoughts are. So the first one I've got is Country and Western. Hey, mister, won't you sell me a fake ID? There's a band in the bar that I'm dying to see. I got my money and you got what? After that, I've got some dance music. Also got some hip hop. There is no one like me. There is no one like me. Jenny Bang. Take a second look and you'll see. And we pretty much amazing. There is no one like me. Yeah. There is no one like me. Mind your manners. You hear me? And I've also got some 80s workout music clips that I've done some work to. If you could have a look at those for me and let me know what you think.
A few moments later.
Paula.
Hey, yeah, I've just had a look. Did you send me the wrong email or... Are you sure that's the right email?
You don't like it?
No, I don't like it. What the...
Righto. Let's play to our strengths.
Yeah, okay, Stephen, we'll work to our strengths. Would you stop emailing me, stop with the calls, no more texts, and would you just lay off the pizza shapes?
Let's go with Latin.
You!
Cozy in here, isn't it, eh? Four of us. Oh. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Oh, there we go. I'm out. Oh, no. Nice, Kev. Oh, he's checking for my lice. That's great. Awesome. Well done, guys. Nice banana. Good. Awesome. That was a cracking.
Is that a wardrobe malfunction ball or?
It's a cracking routine. Did you have that outfit a couple of years ago? Oh, okay. Good one. No, house.
All made of money. Judges?
Yes, yeah. Let's go straight to the judges, I think.
I was about to say, all that was missing was the banana.
Yeah, we got the banana. We thought about that banana.
It's only taken till tonight.
Yeah. Yeah. Well done. Look at you two. You look awesome. Great. Yeah, fantastic. Really enjoyed it. Nice and cheeky. Great expression. Paula, great choreography. Really, really enjoyed it. Yeah, lots of fun. And great footwork. Really, really good. Yeah.
So awesome. He can dance.
He can dance.
Awesome. Yeah. Right.
Hang on.
We got a boy that can dance.
Yeah, moved awesome around the floor. You didn't look scared or shy. You put it all out there. Well done.
Did you mention his pecs?
Oh, I said they both looked awesome. Yeah.
And pause.
Well done, guys. That was a show. That's what I want to see. You know, props. You're doing everything right. It was a sensational performance. In the package when it came on and you ripped your shirt off, there was a big from the judges' table. Sorry, that's not getting points from me, but top effort. Fantastic routine. I can't say any more than well done, well put together.
Well done, guys. Just like the other judges, I mean, both obviously go to the gym quite a bit. We don't need to go on what they're doing. But honestly, no, it was really great. Steve, fantastic. I couldn't take my eyes off you. You know, the footwork, dance.
I mean, let me just clarify. My partner's name is also Steve, but I couldn't take my eyes off the dancing. Really great footwork and, yeah, super entertaining. Paula, great job. Well done.
I agree with Michelle 100%. Steve, both your pecs are gorgeous.
Oh, that's awesome.
Paula, you did a fabulous job with that choreography. Well done. And you always look good. You always bring out the best. So congratulations.
Awesome. Well done. We'll go back and have a look at the scores.
Stephen, did you actually tear one of those pecs a week or so ago? He's actually had a tear in his pecs.
If you can see, one's drooping. Need to get that fixed up.
Which one?
I'm not sure. We'll work it out later.
All right, back to the green room you
Let's
go.
Let's go.
All right, judges. What do you reckon?
Oh, look at that. We've got our eight, our nine,
eight,
and our nine.
Nine and nine.
Very nice. Well done.
Yes.
How do you feel now?
Great. Fantastic, yeah.
You're happy.
Oh, good. Well done. Let's go. Show must go on.